Thank you. In Marbella, Manuel is helping work a dragnet against the mafia. We haven't gotten permission to film the operation yet, so we're taking advantage of the delay to check out La Castle, about 45 miles from Granada. The castle's been uninhabited for many years now. In the neighboring village, the woman who tells me the castle visiting hours suggests I get in touch with Jose Romero, a historian in Granada who's written a book about the castle.
Thank you.
2 days later, I'm accompanying Manuela to Granada. We're on the way to meet historian Jose Romero there. He tells us about the castle's history and, in casual conversation, brings up the secret society founded by Dante and descendants of the Templars. According to Romero, there's a good chance Rodrigo, who renovated the castle during the Renaissance, rubbed elbows with the circle during a visit to Florence. Is it possible this secret society still exists today?